a fan.
I had a fan once.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I should say that this is an interesting band because we're calling ourselves the University of Arizona Faculty and Alumni Band, as most of us are affiliated with the University of Arizona, which is, of course, in Tucson, which is in west, the west of the United States. My name is Angelo Versace. I'm the director of jazz there, and another professor there is our trombone player. This is a trombone professor at the University of Arizona, Moisés, Paiewonsky. Relatively recent alumnus on the tenor saxophone, Mike Moynihan. Recent graduate of last year on the drums, Mr. Gibb, Mandish. And our bass player, who's come across from Portland, Oregon, but has time to time come down to Tucson to lend a hand to our program, Tom Wakeling. We're going to continue with a composition by our saxophonist. This is called Reverie.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello everyone. I would also like to give a big thank you to everyone here for sticking around through the harsh weather and give yourself a round of applause. Wonderful, thank you. So nice to see so many beautiful faces, and I'm glad you're enjoying the music. This next one, I arranged something, and I did it something kind of sneaky. I tried to disguise the tune a little bit, so listen very carefully for this one. At the end of the song, we'll play the whole tune in a way that I think you'll recognize, but listen for it, see if you can catch it, and we'll see if you got it by the end, okay? Thank you so much again. Here's the next tune, it's called Curtain Call.
Thank you. Thank you.
Moynihan on tenor saxophone. Gibb Mandish on the drums. Tom Wiggling on the bass. We have one more. So one more we want to do. A number of these songs we played today have been very, very meaningful to us. Again, because of our growing fondness for Taiwan, we've never been here, so we're just so fortunate to be here to be playing for you all. Thank you for coming out amidst the rain and supporting us. This is just amazing. Amazing to see that jazz is supported in this way. So thank you once again. This last song is by a man that recently passed away in 2013. His name is Mulgrew Miller, an amazing pianist and an icon in the lineage of jazz piano. This is a song he wrote called The Return Trip. Thank you.
接下来应该不会下雨了。